This question belongs to Digital Logic Design subject and was asked in GATE CSE 2015 set 3. So the question states, let hash be the binary operator defined as x hash y equals to x dash plus y dash, where x and y are boolean variables and this dash represents complement. Consider the following two statements. S1 states p hash q hash r equals to p hash q hash r with parenthesis change. So it is basically associative property. Then we have q hash r equals to r hash q. So it is basically commutative property. Now which of the following is true for boolean variables p, q and r? Okay, let us see S1. S1 is p hash q hash r. This is LHS and this is RHS. RHS is p hash q hash r. So what is p hash q? What it will be equal to p dash, or let me write dash like this, p dash plus q dash hash r. Now it will be equal to p dash plus q dash whole dash plus r dash. Now according to de Morgan's law, a plus b whole complement is equal to a complement into p complement. So it will be equal to p complement complement, which will get cancelled out, into q plus r dash. Now RHS is p hash q hash r will be q dash plus r dash. Now it will be equal to p dash plus q double dash into r double dash. It will be equal to p dash plus q r. Now let us try to see if it is true or not using the truth table. So we have p, q and r, then we have LHS term and RHS term. So it is equal to 0, 0, 0. So what is LHS? It comes out to be 0 and it comes out 0 complement 1. It is 0, 0 complement 1. Okay. 0, 0, 1. Then it, p and q is 0, r complement is 1 complement 0. P complement is 1, 1 plus QR is 0. So here only we can see that it is violating the property. LHS is not equal to RHS. So these are not equal. So S1 is our false. S1 is false, as these are not equal. Now let us see the second property. Q hash R equals to R hash Q. What is our Q hash R? Q hash R is equal to Q dash plus R dash. What is R hash Q? This is LHS. So we have, it is equal to q dash plus r dash. This is LHS. And our RHS is r dash plus q dash. Now plus is always commutative. So we can write this as r dash plus q dash and this is r dash plus q dash. So LHS equals to RHS. So S2 is true, S1 is false. So only S2 is true. So correct answer is option B, only S2 is true.